Okay, I'm back, everybody. I decided to look up exactly what happened. You're watching The Gaming Completionist. I'm The Gaming Completionist, your host, DJ Amagoth. So yeah, if you watched the previous video, you know what I mean there. What happened was, I was supposed to actually pull this gear rope thing a few more times, not just once. And then pull the other one three times, which I pulled more than three times, so I think we're good. Maybe pull this one three times and then pull the other one once. Whatever. Okay. So now I pull the other one, which starts moving the gears, I would assume. Okay. You know, the last episode I was talking about earworms or songs that get stuck in your head. Here's another song, really good one, that an awesome, amazing UK hardcore producer known as Jonkazit has done. You can find it on a SoundCloud page. It's under the name Dumb Shit That Jonkazit Made, if I remember right. And the one in question that I'm thinking of is the Gay Birdie song, which is a mashup between the Gay Bar song by Electric Six and the Chicken Dance. Sounds weird, but it's actually really amazing. So I really do highly suggest checking that out because it's just so fucking good. It's so fucking good. Okay, I need to get down safely. Safely get down. Problem solved. Okay, so that did a thing in the main room that I need to get into. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna save just in case it decides to crash. So far it's not, so I think rolling the drivers back actually made the game work again. So just so everybody knows, if you happen to have an AMD Radeon 290, R9 290, 290X, or any of those kind of ones, you may have the same issue. Don't use the new drivers. Actually, don't ever use new drivers. If the drivers that you're working, that you have, work, keep them. Do not put yourself through the bullshit of trying to figure out what the issue is. Assuming, of course, that was my issue. I'm still waiting. It could very much just crash again. But who knows? Alright, so inside there's nothing, no traps, no nothing, we're good. Take this. Something happened. They can climb up here. Fuck, of course they can climb up here. Okay, so I have a thing. Do I use the thing in here? Okay, what was with the music? And where was that? Oh, that was directly across. Okay, so I'm gonna save again. Oh, wait. No. Yes. Okay, here we go. Oh, man. Oh, the water. And that's the only place for me to go. Okay. Yeah, in here. Okay. If I remember right, there is a current somewhere. weird glitches happening. Okay, so that's the item that I need. Then the next one, at least. Do not trust. Do not trust. Do not trust any... Oh! That actually scared me, the noise that it made. Okay, so this is the part that I remember. That thing can hit you with an automatic kill, so you just gotta keep moving. Keep moving. Okay. Okay. Now I gotta... randomly decided to look in a different area. So, if I remember right, in order to kill this thing, I just need to aim at its eyes. Which, to be quite honest, is a bit of a bitch. Aiming in this game is terrible. Okay, got one. Let me get one more. So I'll just do this. So I wasted a ton of my bullets. Yeah, I wasted a ton. Okay, so that's one of them. Now there's only one more. Can you please grab it? Just grab, thank you. Alright, so next. I know I need to open that, but I don't remember if I open it with a crowbar or something else. Maybe just my hands. Yep, just my hands. Okay, that's fine. Alright, cool. Here we go. Okay. I was gonna say, I can't see! So yeah, this has a current. I need to turn the fan on that one, turn that one off. I'll go ahead and save. I don't remember if it pushes you out of the way. It might do that, but I just want to play it safe. You know, just in case. There we go. Should be in here. I think. Oh, fire! Alright, this is the thing that I need. In the other room with the floating head trap. I guess you would call it. I don't know. Can you grab it, please? Thank you. It's pushing you out, so that's fine. As long as it doesn't try to kill you. So now I gotta go back, use this thing, and go back again. it? Okay, now if I go back, the current should change and I should be able to get lower in the main chamber, water chamber area. Tits. Oh well, that's fine. I didn't take out too much health. I thought that I was going to at least take out one quarter. Okay, I'm not sure where this is. I thought this would have taken me to the last piece, but I guess not. Or maybe it does, and that was just a little offshoot to grab that item. Should probably save. That would be a smart idea, especially before going through that. Oh, wait a minute. What is this? This is nothing special. Okay, where the hell does this take me? Oh, this is different. Okay, so that probably turned off the other one. Oh, bonk. Yeah, okay, cool. So now I can go in here. Over here. Up there. Up there. Up there. Here. Holy shit. Up here. Is this not where I'm supposed to get the last piece? Because that was a whole lot of nothing. Oh, what was that? Wait, weren't there skeletons here? I don't remember. Oh no, it's okay. Yeah, I remember this now. Okay, actually, now would be a good time to say that if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If not, don't. Like, comment, subscribe, you know, etc., etc. Come on back tomorrow for the continuation. I'll see you then. Take care.